today for STEM NOLA. It's Rocket Day, celebrating the 50th anniversary of the Apollo 11 landing.
The Boeing company partnered with NASA is building the next biggest rocket here in New Orleans, and that is the Space Launch System, the SLS rocket. Kids are so excited. They're like, oh my gosh, how far did that go?
And that's what we want to hear. When they can see themselves as one of these engineers, or they can see themselves riding on one of those rockets to the moon, that's when they begin to dream. And if a kid can dream, then they can find a pathway to make that dream come true.
Oh, you're so
you gonna go get it, Austin?